Welcome back to Pastry Maestra. I'm Teresa, and today I'm making butterscotch lollipops. Butterscotch is a hard candy similar to toffee and buttercrunch, only instead of regular white sugar, it is always made of brown sugar, with the addition of butter, glucose syrup, vanilla and other flavorings. That's all good and well, some will say, but what the fudge is toffee, not to mention buttercrunch? Well, if you are a newcomer to the sweetness universe, have no fear, I've got you covered. Just check my posts and videos on these subjects, the links are down below, and you will get the hang of it in no time. For now, I'll just say that toffee is made of white sugar and butter, buttercrunch is made of white sugar, butter, chocolate and nuts, and butterscotch is made of brown sugar and butter. Now, a few words about the origin of the name butterscotch. The food historians agree that the word doesn't have anything to do with Scotland, because the word scotch means to cut or to score, as butterscotch has to be handled, scotched into pieces. Butterscotch is a term also used to describe brown sugar and butter flavor, without referring to the candy. So, there is butterscotch sauce, butterscotch pudding, or butterscotch pie. Naturally, for us sweetness lovers, the only butterscotch is the sugary one, so let's make some. Therefore, have all your ingredients measured and your digital candy thermometer on hand, and I'll teach you how to make butterscotch lollipops. As usual, the recipe is on my site, and the link is down below. I've placed my lollipop mold on a tray, and now I'll insert a lollipop stick into each circle of the silicone mold. Next, I'm gonna put melted butter, light brown sugar, dark muscovado sugar, water and salt into a saucepan and stir to combine. I will put the lid on and bring the mixture to a boil. When the mixture boils, I will remove the lid and add glucose syrup. I'll insert the probe of my digital candy thermometer into the mixture and continue cooking until it reaches 145 degrees centigrade, which is 293 degrees Fahrenheit. Then I will remove the thermometer, add vanilla powder to the mixture and remove it from the heat. I will wait for a couple of moments until the mixture stops boiling. Then, I will carefully pour the mixture into the prepared lollipop molds using a spoon and leave my lollipops to cool down. My lollipops are done and now I'll take them out from the mold and treat myself to this sugary delight. Yummy!
Delicious and yummy, so good to eat. I wanna lick you, feel your sweetness on my lips. Forever and ever, you'll stay on my hips.
I'm Teresa, thanks for watching my video, I hope you liked it. If you wanna stay in touch, follow me on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram, and of course, visit my site where you can find elaborate posts with lots of pictures, additional information and recipes that follow my every video. Also, on my site you can download my free 365 pages ebook, The Pastry Chef, and maybe buy me a macaroon, if you think that I've earned it. Now, before you go, please hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. That really helps a lot. Finally, and this is the most important thing, don't forget to create sweetness every day, because sweetness is happiness. See you in my next video. Bye!